Hi, and welcome to another episode of Zazzle Chat. Today we are going to talk about just new products. Hasn't been one of those in a while, but we have a lot of fun, exciting products that we want to share with you. So you might notice someone new to my left. Hi. Anjum is another one of our product marketing managers, and together we help launch the new products. So Anjum, you've been here, what?
Just over a year.
Just over a year, and how many products do you think you've launched?
I can't even keep count.
There's so many products, and we're constantly launching new products, so it's a really fun job.
It is.
So, we recently launched something that we've been working on since even before you started, right?
That's right.
Leggings. So leggings is one of those products that it was on hold for a while. We used to have leggings, and then now we launched new leggings, but the tech was weird, so we finally figured it all out, and we just launched all over print leggings, and we're so excited. Here's a pair. I know you guys wanted me to model a pair, but because of the camera angle, I'm just gonna show you this pair. One thing about our all-over print leggings is they used to be American Apparel leggings and we would just customize the side. These, you can literally, they're print cut and sew. And print cut and sew means that it's just a blank fabric, we print it, and then some person manually, it's not a factory, it's not like child labor or anything. This company, Art of Wear in Canada, they go in and the seamstress manually does each and every pair. So, you know, you'll see some products, there's bulk discount. Unfortunately, on these leggings, there's no bulk discount because there's no operational efficiency for making more because each one is custom made. And that's really cool because it allows you to design all over and not just a certain part. So you'll see on our leggings that, you know, it's a pretty high waist and it's a long, the measurements are on the size charts on the product page, but it goes from size American size 0 to up to size 16, and we got a lot of sizes and it's good range. We're excited about them because they're really opaque. So if you are like me and you wear leggings normally, one of the things is that you know, the Lululemon problems, like you can see everything when you bend down, you'll not have a problem with this. It's very great material. They're a little thicker. They're great for working out, and actually Art of Wear makes the leggings for Circus Soleil, and so a lot of those custom leggings that you see when you go to the show are made by Art of Wear. We don't advertise them or market them as workout because that requires more testing, so we haven't done that, but they are really comfortable. I've worn them to yoga and I love them. So
we stretch them and they're really stretchy, so the material is really good. It's thick. Monica, what about the number one design tip that you'd like to share with our designers?
The number one design tip I would say is, you know, don't design on the middle. So if you can see, there's a middle seam on back and front, and that's just how it's made. Because it is designed, print, cut, and sew, so we print them and then we cut it and manually sew the seams. So if you're trying to do text across the butt or the side, the front, it's going to be a little tricky because since a person's manually doing it, there can be some, it's not as precise as a machine. So that's the one tip I would say. If you're doing it, make sure you don't really do any important designs in the front or the back. And if you want to do anything, do it on the side seams because there's no seams on. There's one seam, on the inside. And there's no seam on the outside. So any designs on the up and down the leg are totally fine.
So what about tiling images? What if I had a small image and I wanted to put it all over?
There's options to tile it on the page, but we don't have the same tiling tool currently on that page as the fabric tool. So if you want to do like other sorts of tiling, I would suggest you doing it in, you know, your design choice and then importing it into tiling it on the leggings.
Yeah, I think we've waited for a really long time to launch these, and I hope you're as excited as we are. Monica, last question. What occasions or prints or sort of designs would you think would do really well in the Zazzle marketplace?
So I think these are definitely a little pricier than our previous leggings.
Mm-hmm.
And so I think for people to go and get custom leggings, they have to be a little like unique or something that you can't get in store. Because leggings, you can go to Target, you can go to Walmart,
right.
Forever 21. I mean, they're cheap. So what would make leggings worth it? I think I've seen some really clever designs. Elf-like or Halloween
right.
costumes. Halloween's just right around the corner. You know, we sell funny shirts. I think during the holidays, you know, leggings are great around Thanksgiving because they stretch, like you said.
Right.
And you can still eat pumpkin pie.
And no one will notice.
You'll notice, but hopefully no one else. So, you know, think of like, I was thinking like ugly holiday sweater parties.
Right.
Leggings are kind of popular if you wear a longer shirt and cover the butt and stuff. So leggings, I know some people don't call leggings pants, and it's really how you wear them. But leggings are really popular, and you know, we hope this does well. We're excited for this product, and we're excited to see some really clever designs already.
Yeah.
I think one of my favorite is the ones with the shorts.
Yeah.
It looked like shorts, and then the leg, and then socks. So we're just so excited to see a bunch of really fun and cool designs.
Awesome. You could be now dressed head to toe.
In Zazzle.
Just by Zazzle.
Yeah.
Okay, what's up next?
So I think you had some stamps.
Yeah.
So stamps is another product that we're really excited on. I think there was a lot of visualizing tech that we worked on. Yeah.
Awesome. So we've launched rubber stamps in three different kinds. Two are self-inking. These are the pocket stamps. They're really tiny, on the go. Just flip them open, use them, and you're done.
Yeah,
then,
you literally can put them in your pocket.
Yeah.
And you stamp them like this.
Right, that's the
and
pocket
then
stamp.
Fold it. Cool.
And then we have these self-inking stamps, which are more desk for your home, your office. They're more the traditional kind of stamps that we see out there.
Cool.
And then we have...
And you can lock them and unlock them.
Right,
so it
right.
just doesn't...
Yeah.
If you have kids or something, they won't waste all the ink.
And then we have these traditional wood stamps, which are more for the craftsperson, great for arts, back to school. And these come with a separate ink pad. We have tons of colors and different designs that you can choose from. The great thing about these stamps is that for the first time, we launched the technology to be able to modify every image that goes on the stamp. So you can upload an image and you can modify the image in the design tool rather than having modified it and then put it up on the product itself. So that's the unique thing about this. And I'm sure the designers have seen this in Zazzle Heart products. We're going to be using this functionality more and more. So we're excited to sort of launch it with this product, really.
Yeah, and I think stamps are great for the holidays, right?
Right, right. So we've seen a lot of designs with return addresses on them, which is great. Obviously, that's the biggest purpose and use of these stamps. But they're great for holidays, for arts, for crafts. The wood stamps especially, they come, your design is engraved on the outside. You have the choice of handling, of sort of adding a small handle to it. So these are great for around holidays where you want to deck your cards up and you want to sort of make a whole suite and add that personal touch to your cards.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know any other site that you can just go and add an image and it becomes a stamp.
Right.
That's like crazy. And these like feel weighty, like the wood feels substantial. And like Anjum said, it's laser engraved, so
right.
you can see the design on the front. So it's a really quality stamp. And, you know, this is one of those products that behind the scenes, our engineers have worked
right.
on it for years. And so for us to launch this finally is a really big deal. And to see the final product be so quality is also really gratifying on
it
our
is.
End.
The other great thing that I must mention, Monica, is that these are very, very competitive. So for a custom design stamp where you could put literally anything on it, we are so competitive that it's not even funny. So we're really hopeful that this product will do really, really well for us.
What do you mean by competitive? Like, they want to fight each other?
No. You know what I mean. You will not get a better stamp at a better price anywhere.
Okay,
else.
So pricing-wise, yes. We're very competitive.
Yes, that's right.
Cool.
Great. These also come in a variety of shapes and sizes, so that's another thing that you might want to look out for. If there is a particular size or a particular design that would not go well on different kinds of sizes, you might want to restrict that so that your designs remain intact and look pretty all the way.
Cool. Well, I'm so excited about stamps. I know they've already done really well.
Very, very well.
One of the best new products so far, and I know that they're just going to do even better for the holiday. Yeah. I've seen some really cool face stamps. Selfie
right.
stamps.
Yes.
So if you want to get a gag gift, we saw a couple that, you know, internally some of our coworkers have gotten.
Pets, faces, everything.
Yeah, it's really fun to have that.
Yeah.
So this is definitely one of those hot products that we're predicting for this upcoming holiday season.
That's right.
Cool. So next, another fun product that we just launched. So I know everyone likes napkins, and we have we have cocktail napkins that we first launched. Last year we launched the luncheon napkins, which is a little bigger. You can see the size. And we recently just launched dinner napkins. So if you see the size here, so this is the largest set. The reason we ended up launching, it took a little while longer to launch these, is because we saw the success of the other napkins, and we wanted to be sure that the machine was large enough. So we're kind of waiting on the maker side, but these are sold in sets of 50. There's the more you buy, the more you save. But we're really excited about these. So now, like, these are great for parties. Again, the name suggests, if you know, you can print, we've seen some really cool designs, but like if you're having a wedding reception, you can print the menu on it, so you can save by doing that, you know, save the cost, you know, save on menus, but also putting on this. Also, they're just great keepsakes, and you know, they're quality napkins by Taylor Corp, which is one of our biggest, a huge paper supplier with a great brand recognition. So we're really excited about these dinner napkins.
Just to add to what Monica was saying, a lot of your designs would have already been transferred to dinner napkins. But what we need now is for fresh designs that are just for these dinner napkins, because the area is so large. And it'll really help products surface on the site if they were published on dinner napkins. Though we know that your designs are intact, whether they were made on cocktail napkins or lunch napkins, they get easily transferred. But it'd be great to have some designs just for these napkins.
Yeah, like, you know, you can easily style switch between the three now.
Right.
The three napkins. But yeah, like, because the design area is literally at least double, I don't know the exact percentage. But make sure if you are excited by these, you design for this larger area.
That's right.
And unlike the other napkins, right now we only have it in white and not the e-crew.
Right.
So we're excited about these. And, you know, wedding season and, you know, Christmas weddings or whatever. Or
holiday, you know, hosting.
Holiday hosting, Thanksgiving. I keep thinking about food. I guess I'm like hungry or something. But, you know, Thanksgiving, if you want to like do a really nice dinner display, I think these are really fun and can like really take your party to the next level.
Yep. Fine details make the difference.
Yeah. Cool.
Awesome. Up next.
So the Olympics just ended.
Yeah. A little late, but nevertheless, we have these lovely medallions. Fairly simple product. It has a flat surface area to design on. This is a 2-inch medallion with a 30-inch ribbon on it. And these come in three finish types, gold, silver, and bronze. And then we have these three styles of ribbon that are available as well. So, flat circular design area, pretty simple. You already see some of the designs here. I think these would be great, of course, for kids, sporting events. But I think a really neat use of these is just some sort of recognition even if it's a personal and not a very professional setting, world's best mom, world's best grandmom. Great for gifts and parties and, like Monica mentioned, gag gifts for your loved ones.
Yeah, and I think it's great that you don't have to go through a supply. You can just design it really easily on your own. You know, if you're doing family reunions, you can set something up like that. These are just fun and just a nice option to have. I think for these, we would recommend a lot of templates.
Right.
Because these are definitely going to be personalized. So we suggest designing templates on pretty much everything. But especially these. Yeah, and they do actually have some weight to it, so it's like a nice keepsake.
Absolutely.
Great. Cool. Okay, next up, we have big funny cards. So we've always had cards on our site.
How big?
Okay, so I think our site doesn't do a great job of showing how big these are currently, but here is a design. This is the smallest of the big funny cards, just so you know. So it's actually made you can write inside. We suggest writing with a Sharpie, not a pen, just because of the way the material. So this is corrugated, can you pause? What is it?
It's corrugated plastic, coroplast, they call it.
Corrugated
plastic.
Okay, sorry.
Or is it cardboard?
No, it's not cardboard.
It's not cardboard. It's plastic. So there's some sort of foam inside.
Yeah. Okay. So this is the smallest of the sizes. This is corrugated plastic. We suggest writing in Sharpie on these. This is a design by Origami Prints, and you can put your logo on the back. So we're really excited by this. This is the smallest size. This is the next size. I mean, this is kind of ridiculous how big they are. And I think if you got a Christmas card like this, this would definitely be the most memorable card you get. This is great for like offices or like, you know, going away. Everyone could sign it and still write a message. You could potentially frame it afterwards. So these are really nice. And they all come with a huge envelope that it's part of the purchase. So this was the smallest size, this envelope, and we say it kind of has this postage. This postage is fake, so you actually have to include your own postage. It's just printed on there. But it's a really cute envelope. It's a cute idea. It's cute packaging, and it's just a little unique take on updating your holiday giving cards. The largest one is a little too big to show, but just to give you some idea of how big it is, here's the envelope. So if this shows up at your house, you probably won't miss this. So here is a big funny cards. Again, because it's such a large design area, make sure that when you're designing, you use I think we recommend 300 DPI, but because it's a larger design area, you need to make sure that your image is quality enough to kind of mask the whole card. So yeah, just in time for the holidays, for the holiday gift giving. You know, if you get a lot of these cards in the mail, your mailman will not forget you.
That is right. And this is a unique product. It's not available on very many sites, and it is doing really, really well in terms of just being a product that's launched. So what kind of designs do you recommend, Monica?
So because it is, like the title suggests, it's big and funny, I would say almost like funnier product, like gag designs, like something that you can easily change out, you know, funny sayings, but also like get well soon. I think this would look great in like a hospital room. That sounds kind of morbid, but it's like a very large kind of image, and it helps show love and support, and it just like kind of goes that extra step.
Right. So just like Monica's sense of humor, big funny gods. All right, what do we have next?
Next is Zippo lighters.
Great.
So we just launched these 2 weeks ago?
Just 2 weeks ago.
And they are doing really, really well already. So Zippo is a huge brand, right?
Right. And we're so excited to be partnering with them. I'm going to first hold up what a printed lighter would look like. So it's one-sided print. You can customize all the way to the edge. It's not edge to edge, but it goes up really close to the edge. So this is a unique thing that's offered only on Zazzle as far as competitive analysis goes. And
they're really cool. Like, what kind of, can you explain what print process is used? Like, you can't scratch it off. It's like,
you can't scratch it off. It's not like you can take a coin or scratch it off with a sharp object. It's going to stay for a really long time. And Zippos are known to be a collector's item. So this is a great gift for anyone who you know collects these lighters, and they have a huge, huge fan following. A lot of them that we find online are currently engraved, and you can only like customize a very small portion of it. So you can sort of print anything you'd like. But when I say anything, it's not just about anything. There are strict content guidelines, and we urge you to please go through them to ensure that you get the best sort of guidance on what works, what does not work. Zazzle will also be going through each and every design before we put it in the marketplace because there are such strict guidelines. So thank you for your patience in advance. It will take us some time to go through all your beautiful designs and make sure that we are only publishing what is appropriate to go on the product.
Yeah, so, I think because these are lighters, Zippo is a very well-recognized brand.
That's right.
It's not coming just from Zazzle. It's coming from our partnership with Zippo. So Zippo kind of has to help review this as well, and that's
right.
Why that takes a little longer. That being said, we're really the only place that you can get customized Zippo lighters.
Right, customized printed Zippo lighters, and they come in this beautiful box. So it's a perfect gift just around the gifting season.
Stocking stuffers?
Yeah, absolutely. The kind of designs that I think would do really well on these are good patterns, monograms. They would make for great groomsmen's gifts. So if templates with wedding dates and the best man or the dad, groom's dad, those kind of designs would also do really well. What do you think, Monica?
Yeah, and don't just think because they're lighters that are for smokers. I think lighters, candles,
outdoors, camping.
Barbecue, there's a lot of uses for lighters. It's not just for smokers.
Yeah, so this is another product that we're really, really excited about. We're really excited about our partnership with Zippo, and we look forward to seeing some really cool designs on these.
Yeah, we've already seen a lot of great designs, to be honest, so we're excited to see even more. And I think... I said this a lot about a lot of products, but this, we expect to see really good results for these over the holidays. It's one of our top new products.
Right, and it's an affordable gift option. It's available in six different styles. I really like the finish on these matte ones, especially. They're very, very...
clean.
They're very clean. That's the right word.
Yeah,
so,
I like the matte red.
Mm-hmm.
There's a chrome and shine.
There's a brushed chrome, there's a street chrome, and there's these three colors. White, black, and red in matte.
Cool. So I'm excited for these too.
Absolutely.
Okay. So next product we have our bold face backpack. So I'm going to hide that. So this looks like any other backpack, great straps, opens up. Great place for a laptop. There's like the front storage, and look how big it is. So we actually it comes in two sizes. There's adult size and the kid size. This is actually the adult size. There's compartments for your water bottle, and easy access. So in addition to being just a really quality backpack, surprise, this whole front pouch is easily detachable. And you can switch out another face plate, as we call them, and change your backpack shape entirely. So this, unlike our other backpacks, this is gives you a lot more canvas to design your backpack. So, you know, we've easily changed it from pineapple to palm leaf, depending on the mood. Like I said, these are really fun. They're not just fun to look at and change the patterns, but they're really good, like, heavy-duty backpacks that you can carry around day after day.
Yeah, and they're really sturdy. These straps are padded, so they're really comfortable. You can hold a lot of weight in them. And I think this is like a really sturdy, everyday use bag as well.
Yeah, and it's you know, fun to change up the design area. You know, if you want a message, you know, brand who you are, this is a great backpack to do that. So yeah, that's another fun product. We launched watches, so we have a ton of watches on our site already, but we launched another, like, more sporty watch.
Mm-hmm. So, with all our great partnerships, this is another one. We partnered with Modify Watches to launch these awesome wrist watches on Zazzle. The customizable area of these watches is also fairly simple. It's a 1-inch square dial, which is the customizable area. But the really fun part about these watches is that these bands are absolutely interchangeable. So you could have a different look for every different day of the week.
So you literally just pop this
right
off, right?
That's correct.
And so you customize this, and then you can check out the all the colors of the watch bands
mm-hmm.
that we have. So black, white, blue, gray, orange, turquoise, and pink.
And this product has undergone extensive testing, so it's completely safe for kids to use. I think it would be a great gift for children during the holidays. We sort of missed the window, but next year, back to school, I can see these do really, really well.
Yeah. I think a lot of people were saying, like, watches are dead. But I think, you know, with the resurgence of Apple watches and, you know, people are wearing watches again, and I mean, obviously it's practical, but it's a fashion accessory, it's a fashion statement, and so these kind of really give you a unique voice in that arena.
And they're really high quality too. So these are silicone watch bands.
Are they waterproof?
They are waterproof. You can wear them out in the rain. You can't go deep sea diving with them on, but they are splash proof. You could use them while doing some light kitchen work. A few drops of water is not going to do anything to this watch. And they're also scratch resistant, so they're going to last you a really, really long time.
Without looking old and dingy.
Yeah, that's correct.
Cool. And then I think lastly, we just wanted to remind everyone that we launched iPhone 7 cases. So we have Uncommon. These are the clear ones. We just launched OtterBox today and carved cases today. We will be migrating those designs over so that you don't have to kind of, if you have old designs, you don't have to migrate them. We'll do that for you. But if you have new ideas, we have the links posted on our forums so that you can design those. We have Uncommon, carved, OtterBox, Casemate. We have a new maker, Zazzle cases. Those are kind of unbranded. And they come in, you know, matte and glossy finishes. And we'll be launching a couple new ones as well, Incipio and wallet cases. So stay tuned. We're, you know, these are really fun. These are Uncommon, and they actually updated their material.
They look very, very sturdy.
Yeah, they're sturdy, and they're clear, so with all the new iPhone colors, you can just show through, but it still gives some protection. So check out our iPhone cases as well. You know, we've been busy launching a bunch of new products,
yeah.
And it's fun to see all the products that we've launched so far, and we'll
right.
be launching a couple more before holiday,
mm-hmm.
so stay tuned.
Thank you.
But yeah, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you guys next time.
See ya.